Hello, I'm Rachel.
And I'm Vanessa.
We are the co-presidents of the biohacker space, Hackwarium. Here are the 4 points about citizen science for the conference in Paris. Citizen science is when people who are not necessarily scientists come together to investigate problems of interest using the scientific method. Three keywords are multidisciplinary, research, and monitoring.
Citizen science is to access the scientific method to research meaningful issues for a group of citizens. And the keywords are access, meaningful research, and collaboration.
A striking example of citizen science in our local area is done by the Hammerdirt organization. Check out hammerdirt.ch.
For me, a striking example of citizen science is a biodesign for the real world.
DIY Bio is taking biology out of the academic labs to help find solutions to problems and to simply have fun. Three more keywords about this are projects, experiments, and investigation.
And DIY Bio for me is the comprehensible and doable practice with homemade tools in a sterile kitchen. It's also to let you choose a scientific area of knowledge and make it yours. And keywords are doable, kitchen, and yours.
The three main issues in terms of building bridges between citizens and institutions are communication, time, and effort. People need to become more aware that academia isn't just the ivory tower, and institutions need to acknowledge the strengths of having public support and interest. Then they'll all be able to make the effort to take the time to really talk.
For me, the issues of building bridges between citizens and institutions is that they should communicate more, so they have a continuous, dynamic, and rich dialogue.
Thank you very much.
Thank you for watching.
Looking forward to seeing you in Paris.
Bye-bye.